One day the old man says to his wife, "Please, bake me a bun." The old woman takes some flour, same sour cream, same butter and some water and makes a bun. She puts it on the windowsill to cool. But the bun cannon sits in the windowsill. It jumps from the windowsill to the bench. From the bench to the floor, from the floor to the door and runs away. The bun runs along the road and meets a hare. Little bun, I want to eat you. I run away from the grandfather, I ran away from the grandmother, and I run away from you, little hare, says bun and runs away. The bun runs along the road and meets a wolf. Little bun, I want to eat you, says the wolf. I run away from grandfather, I run away from grandmother, I run away from the hare, and I run away from you, gray wolf, says the bun and runs away. The bun runs along the road and meets a bear. Little bun, I want to eat you, says the bear. I run away from grandfather, I run away from grandmother, I run away from the hare, I run away from the wolf, and I run away from you, big bear, says the bun again and runs away. The bun runs along the road and meets a fox. Little bun, I want to eat you, says the fox. I run away from the grandfather, I run away from the grandmother, I run away from the hare, I run away from the wolf, I run away from the bear, and I run away from you, old fox. What a nice song, says the fox. But little bun, I'm old, and I cannot hear you well. Sit on my nose and sing your song again. The bun jumps on the fox's nose and the fox eats it.